Fern. You can find me over on Instagram at the Frolicking Fern. And today I am so, so excited because finally, once again, the Ancestral Connection honey boxes are available again in the Botanica. So I'm absolutely so excited. I wanted to hop on here and just kind of let you guys know. I know a lot of you are excited about it and have been waiting for months, and I just can't tell you the weight that has lifted off my shoulders now that this is, you know, coming to fruition again. And so yes, I am very, very excited, and I just wanted to kind of go over a couple of the new things just in case you wanted an update from my previous unboxing, which I will probably try to link up here somewhere once this video is up and not live anymore. But yeah, so I wanted to go over the new box size. So this is the new box. It's exactly the same as the other one. I actually don't even have the other one around here because it's so big, but oh, I'm so excited, Kelly. Thank you. But yeah, so this is a new size. I really, really, really like it because it fits so much better on a shelf. And it's also like the other box was around 6 pounds to ship. And then this one is going to be around 3 just with like the smaller box. Shipping box, the less amount of wood, you know, all of that really adds up. So I know that will kind of help with shipping costs because shipping costs were really expensive last time. If there are any shipping overages, I'll definitely try to refund you the cost if that is a concern, because I know I saw a couple of times it did charge quite a bit. So we will see. But yes, it should be not nearly as bad. I really, really like it. It's a lot more sturdy than the other box. It looks more, even more like a book, which I'm just in love with. It feels so good. So yes, thank you so much, Moon Petal Witch. And yes, thank you so much for everybody who's already ordered. I was blown away by as soon as I listed them, even before I was done, I already had some people emailing me because you must have gotten the notification. So thank you so much for your early orders. And another thing is we will be releasing these in waves of 50. That way I don't just make a bunch and then have a bunch sitting around. I'm going to be making 50 at a time, and then you can order. And as they kind of trickle out, I will be replenishing this stock. So don't worry. I will be continuing to make these available, and they should be pretty good from now on. And yeah, so I think that is that. What else? Let me think. So the next thing I wanted to kind of go over are some new jars. So something that is different, the incense is in a bit of a thicker test tube now, so it should be easier to get out, and there's a bit more in there as well. So that's really nice. Also got some nice new labels, same labels, but I got them printed this time, so they're a little bit more professional and like a little more, I don't know, heavy duty. The other thing is this is the old oil bottle with our cute baby little skull. So adorable. And then this is a new bottle. So we got a nice, like nice fat bottle now. Awesome skull. This is a whole ounce, so it will last you a while. Still has all the beautiful herbies in it. Oh, so good. And it smells delicious. Like I said, I will try to link my previous unboxing. And also, I do have a playlist on my channel of all the other honeys that have unboxed this box for me. So if you want to check that out and see any other reviews, please do. And I'll show all the other witches and beautiful people some support. And so, yes, this is a new bottle. Love it so much. And then the other thing is the option to either, this is going to be the main stone in this box. It's chalcedony. It's really good for ancestral healing. And then the other one that you can do, which is, this is the original stone that was in this box, is the blue opalized wood. This is my favorite stone for ancestral connection. Both petrified wood and opal are great to use for ancestral connection. And when I found this, it was just, it called to me so strong. And I actually have a big old slab of it that I'm just obsessed with, but this is one of my favorite stones for sure. It has these gorgeous, and these vary too, but gorgeous, gorgeous blue colors. Some are darker blue, some have, you know, more blue, some look like, I really like how this piece personally like looks, or personally I really like how this piece looks more like a piece of petrified wood, so I think that's really cool. So yeah, those are the two options. I also did an upgraded option if you wanted to get a larger print in there for the beautiful artwork by Kat Grady of the Phoenix, and it is just so, so beautiful. So yes, thank you. Awesome. So happy you got to order one, Kelly. That makes me so, so happy. So Another thing that is an unfortunate thing, the prices on the boxes have gone up. I've had to raise the base box, the base price of the box, because lumber, I don't know if you've heard, but lumber has gone up anywhere between like 100% to 300%. So just getting, this is actually black walnut, so getting this in is extremely expensive now, and it's a really big bummer. I'm really hoping they go down, the lumber prices go down someday, but yeah, so that is one of the reasons why the cost has increased. And then also I have include or kind of change things around where you can upgrade to the pendulum necklace, which I actually forgot to grab. Like I said, you can also check that out in my previous video. And then I think that's it. And then upgrading the stones and then upgrading the artwork. So if you, it's a little bit more customizable depending on what you're looking for. I know a lot of you have ordered all of the upgrades, which is amazing. Thank you. And I'm so excited for you to see this box. I mean, you can kind of see, so I can show you. This is how it opens if you haven't seen before. And I'm just, oh, it's so good. It's like night closes nice and tight, and it's nice and, you know, it just feels so good. I just am obsessed. So it's a beautiful, beautiful box. The planchette that is in the box is this as well. So, and I will be, Hannah, if you are watching this in the future, I will definitely be getting ready and designing those spirit boards that will go with the planchettes. So just keep your eye out, you know, at least I've gotten this far. So, but yeah, so excited. Here's that front cover again, gorgeous. And then Ancestral Connection. And then on the back, of course, you can go scan this and go to bumblebeebotanica.com, which is awesome. And yeah, so let me know if you guys have any questions. The link is down below. And right after this, I am doing a triple unboxing of the Wolf in Time series. So go check that out. And that is in 6 minutes, actually. So I'm going to have to hop off here and get set up for the Wolf in Time unboxing. But until then, thank you so much for catching me on this quick little hello chat and update. So I will talk to you all later, and I'll see you in a minute. Bye. Love you, honey.